So, why do people take up sport hormone?
It has a lot of benefits, for sure. Firstly, playing sport is good for our health.
It can help strengthen our bones, so you can avoid physical injury.
Secondly, it is also a great way to reduce stress.
Anything else?
Playing sport allow us to build up useful skills such as teamwork,
leadership, and responsibility as well. So don't hesitate to take up one sport. Which sport would you like to take up, Hongmen?
I like bone sports.
What are bone sports?
Bone sports are any forms of sport which feature a bone as part of play.
Can you listen?
Of course! We have football, basketball, tennis, table tennis, or even billiards. How about you? What kind of sport do you enjoy?
Water sport, such as swimming or scuba diving.
It sounds great!
However, you have to remember one thing before starting any sport. Make sure you spend time warming up.
Why do we have to do so?
It will help you prevent injury to the muscle.
I see. So why don't we show our viewers how to warm up properly?
Good idea. So let's do it together. Which sport are you into?
It's time to say goodbye.
Thank you very much for your attention.
See you next time.